Here's how you can get your hands on the latest files of the brick press. First, go to Rob Bedingfield log right here. Click on CEB Press Current Downloads. Download the step file, which is the second complete 3D model here. Then import into FreeCAD, and you can, once you import it, you can right click, display options or navigation style, inventor navigation. You can spin it, you can look at it, you can hide parts. It's really good, thanks to Rob.